I'm happy that the nurse from Maine is not ill. I'm glad she doesn't have Ebola. I hope that it doesn't develop in the next period until the 21-day period is over. I'm glad she can be comfortable and back in her home now where she wants to be. But I think upon reflection, she'll understand that my job is to protect the health and safety of the people of New Jersey and the region. And that's the only reason I made the decisions I did. And I wouldn't make the decision differently if I had to do it again today.